Pioneers. Happy Friday. I'm Melanie.
And I'm Lori. It's going to be a great weekend, so be ready to relax and recharge. It's been a busy week on the globe, so let's catch you up on what's happening around the world.
Florida's lawmakers are discussing legislations that could make it harder for people to know what public officials are doing. On Tuesday, a Senate committee will discuss a bill that will exempt government Ron DeSantis travel from public records. The bill will be a House Bill 1495. Public records, transportation, and protective services also will apply to travel involving the lieutenant governor, the cabinet, and other elected Florida leaders. Rep. Jeff Holcomb Spring Hill is the bill's sponsor. The bill seemed to run contrary to Florida's reputation as a place where reporters and curious members of the public can unearth government's data and documents that shed light on the discussions made by elected officials. Florida's law making government records open to public inspection dates in 1909, long before similar measures emerged in many other states. It added a sunshine law requiring public meeting in 1967, then in 1992, Florida voters approved a constitutional amendment guaranteeing a public right to access records in meeting. A decade later, a lawmaker were added exemptions. Voters approved another constitutional amendment, making it harder for legislators to approve future exceptions. Opponents of the bill said that it violates Florida's sunshine laws. The bill applies to future travels, but also retroactively to any trips the government leaders have taken in the past. Staying informed about what's going on in the world keeps us on our toes. Let's see what's going on around campus.
Walt Disney World will be on campus on 4/21 during lunch. They will be conducting on-site interviews, so come dressed to impress. If students would like to attend an on-campus interview, they would need to fill out the QR code and see Ms. Manter by Thursday 4/20 in room 5315. Promise coming up in a few weeks. Ticket sales have begun during both lunches. The theme is Met Gala Glitz and Glam. There will be no tickets sold at doors, so lock in your tickets today. Prom is April 22nd at the Roseanne Center Hotel. We got tons more happening around campus, so we'll tell you all about it after this break.
Fashion Flow is coming up in a few weeks. The theme is a twisted, a fashion story inspired by the 1939 and 1978 musical fantasy films and cult classics. The Wizard of Oz Wiz through fashion, we will be showcasing a twist on the story of Dorothy Gale, her three new friends from the Scarecrow, Tin Man, and Lion, and the antagonistic Wicked Witch. If you or anyone you know wants to improve their English speaking skills, there's an excellent opportunity this summer to participate in the ELL camp. This camp is open to all students who are new to learning English. It will begin June 5th and be half day, 7:30 to 12:30 p.m. Transportation will be provided. If you are interested, please see your guidance counselor. If you love marching band but you can't play an instrument, consider joining the Color Guard. They will host spin classes where you will learn to spin raffles, flags, sabres, and you will learn contemporary dances and how to work hard and be part of an artistic team. Join the spin class every Tuesdays and Thursday after school at 3 p.m. There are dozens of ways to get involved here at Oak Ridge. Teachers, please send your announcement form through the morning show so your students can get involved. For now, that's all the information that we have for you, but keep us updated by filling out the news announcement form and subscribe to our channel.
Thank you for watching the ORTV News Show, only at Oak Ridge High School, where we are one team with one goal, pioneering our way to an A. Have a great day.